Now, Chemung County Executive Christopher Moss today vetoing several amendments made to the county budget by the legislature, including new American Rescue Plan fund projects. The county executive says the legislature does not have the power to add new items to the budget or use American Rescue Plan money as a, quote, slush fund.